Okay, Earl, this is your clutch out of your Jeep. This thing looks practically brand new. I'm going to take it back on what I said on that slave cylinder, because I believe that slave cylinder was replaced with this clutch. So I'm going to say let's not do the slave cylinder, because this clutch, I mean, it's this thing has been recently replaced. And so we're going to leave well enough alone. It's, yeah, that doesn't even have any dust on it. And, yeah, it looks nice. So anyway, we checked your U-joints, drivetrain and all that. It all looks good. And so there you have it. What we did notice, we always check batteries just automatically, because automatic transmissions, which yours is not, they have to have a good battery voltage, and we just do that out of automatic pilot. Your battery tested marginal, so just giving you a heads up on that, you know, we'll let you do with that piece of information what you want. But there you have it. Thanks, Earl.